many players making a difference, especially since the Olympic break. Kelsey Mitchell about to play in the playoffs for the first time in her career. Lexie Hull, happy birthday, by the way. She's become the WNBA's three-point shooting leader here. And, of course, Caitlin Clark, the rookie, what can you say, what she has done again and buying in so many different records she's closing down to. And, of course, the outstanding shooter as well. They've been outstanding from outside the arc. Megan.